Just like your nose, we've got great stuff to pick from, but only one play gets the top honor.
Wow, let's go to the Drive Alive Play of the Week for that. Let's go back out to New Haven. Delta and the Bulldogs in New Haven sends a message on the very first play. Mr. Tavon Hurse takes it 65 yards to the house as the Bulldogs roll 28-7, the final, their first sectional title since 0-1, 235 and four touchdowns for Mr. Hurst. Great game, great win.
That puts him right at about 2,700 yards. So he can get 300 next week against Winger. I know it's a tall task, but he could get 3,000 yards this season. Mr. Jaque, perhaps shaking a little on that one.
Look at these matchups.
Regional pairings next week. Fisher's at Snyder, so a great game at Spooner Stadium. New Haven at Bishop Dwenger. West Lafayette at Leo. What a surprise, the Lions. Great win for them. Rensselaer Central at Bremen. Bishop Lures on the road at Tipton. And Hagerstown coming to Turtletown to take on the Fighting Etzlers and Busco.